Oh god, what the heck? Hello, this is Kelbon7 and welcome to another episode of Best Roblox Games. Now today I'm going to be playing a few games. These ones are going to be kind of first-person shooter, and they're going to be a little, they're going to be more popular than the last ones. So, yeah. Yeah, so. Let's get into it. I guess I'm using this loadout. Cool. Oh, I need to get that crate in the middle. It's a legendary, which is the best. Alright. I'll switch to my Pulse Rebel, because that's what I'm used to. Legendary! Yes. There we go. Perfect. There's like crates up here. You? Buddy. Is there a problem? Well, you're dead now. Well, better turn invisible. Who's snooping me? Oh, that guy is, alright. Oh wait, this is not the loadout with invisibility, is it? I think I'm gonna use this one. Yeah, this is more like it. Alright. Spawn in again. So, today I'm only going to be doing, like, instead of three, I'm going to be doing two games, just because they're kind of longer games that, you know, you need longer to play them than the other ones, which had quick rounds and stuff. Meanwhile, these ones have, like, 5-minute rounds and stuff. Alright. Right, there we go. I want to kill you. Yeah, you're dead now. That was not me, but I don't really care. Invisible. Think someone's here? Because there is. Oh god, there's someone behind me. Whoa! Okay, I'm dead now. Day's real great. Dying horribly here. Horribly! I don't know why. It's because, like, everyone on the entire enemy team is, like, in one place. It's ridiculous. And I just realized that I lied and we're actually doing three games today. So, yeah. Perfect. And I'm dying horribly. I don't know what's... why. Like, I'm usually way better. I mean, I'm level 78. There we go. That's a nice double kill. Much better. There we go. Alright. So. Let me see if I can do some sniping. Oh. Yeah. I failed at doing my snipes. Oh god. Sniper. Well, I'm turning invisible now. Wrecked! Get wrecked. There we go. That's what we do to people who try to invade our area. Buddy! Oh, the blue team won. Alright, cool. Oh, that's a nice stash of crates right there. All those legendary crate jetpack, cool. I mean, I already have everything unlocked and bought, so yeah, but whatever, I don't really care. I'm still getting money for it. What map is next? That map. Alright, actually, I think I'm gonna move on to the next game now. It's kind of short, but, I mean, all the games, like, the other games are really long rounds, so, yeah. I'll come back to this, if I can. Alright, hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna go assault. Why do I have so many credits? Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm saving up. I forgot. Alright, so let's do some stuff. Wow, you're way slower in this game than in Polyguns. Polyguns also is a third person, by the way. Lots of dead body. It's not scary at all. Especially when there's someone sniping you from... Oh. I was like, hacks? But no. It's just someone scar-L'd me. Long-range scarred me. That guy just got shrecked. Oh god. Oh, wait, that's a friend. Never mind. I'm just dumb. Get out. It's my place. My house. What do you want from me? Okay, this is scary. Yeah, I'm dead. I got sniped in the head. Point blank. Alright. I'll respawn them. The thing that I'm saving up for is like a, tracker that tracks people, and then you can see exactly where they are. The only thing that people, Stylus Studios should improve in this game is, like, the characters. Like in Polyguns, you can change everything about your character, and they all kind of look more streamlined. Get wrecked. This looks good. That person's sad at painting. They're just like, meh. Who cares? Who cares about the paint? There's also a knife in this. Let's see, who's over here? I don't see anyone. There's tons of gunshots, but there's no actual people. Where is the enemy team? I wonder. Oh god. You die. There we go. You're dead now. Oh, that scared me. Well, that guy's dead now. Oh god, it's a grenade! It's a nade! It's a nade! Okay, the nade's dead. Ah! Oh! You're dead. Okay. This roof is our team's. It's ours. No one can take it. Out. Dead. It's a honey badger. Yeah, I'll take this. I'll take this beauty thing. Beautiful thing. Oh, look at that. This is an awesome gun. You can just go, and it's just like super accurate. It's just a sniper gun. That's pretty epic. A crate. Oh. Hanging from a crane, I was like, it's floating, it's kind of strange, just a teeny bit. Oh, well, I'm scared now. Let's hope. Okay, I'm gonna go down from the roof now. Been on the roof for long enough. It's just like an elevator? What the heck? Alright. Here we go. I'll go back on the roof, fine. You know what? I don't care, actually. Like, look how accurate this thing is. It's a beautiful thing. Alright, here I go. It's like the only part of this map is just the roof, and then just the middle part. Never mind, now I'm in the regular part. Oh god. You. Buddy. Okay. I didn't died. Alright. Spawn. Victory! That's fun. I got a case key? Do I have uniform? Excuse me. Case inventory. Uniform 2. I don't have uniform 2. Oh, okay. Yeah, it sucks. Alright, I think I'm gonna go to the next game now. Here's the intro. Alright, so this game does not have, like, as good of graphics as the other two games we've played, but it's still just as fun, so let's just go meh, 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 big, I think this would look good red, there we go, vest, red, yeah, this guy's gonna stand out. Shirt. Is there any red option? I think that's good enough. Headwear. Nah, I want my hair to be showing. Alright, I'll do cardio. Spawn. There we go. Alright, finding spawn location. Loading chunks. Spawning character. Alright, here I am. Get my gun out. Let's go loot some stuff. Soda crash. I don't need hat, I don't need firewood, who cares about those things? More Orange Crush, these people really love their Orange Crush. Map, that's real good. I'm never gonna use painkillers. This probably has like a ton of painkillers in it. Blood bag, painkillers, I'm gonna get soda. A can of beef stew. Alright. So I'm just turning on my light, just cause otherwise it's way too dark. Why did it say hello? It's like hello. There's a hacker? That's kind of creepy. I mean, oh, he's a moderator. All right, cool. Well, someone died. Nothing up here except for some ammo. Whoa! Oh! Oh, okay, there's a cliff here. Who cares? Woo! It's a large cliff, though. Nice sky now. Alright, so it looks like there's a giant thing here. So I'm gonna... Oh god, what the heck? What was that? Why is everyone in the same place? I'm out of ammo. And... there's like machine guns and stuff. What was that? Noobs. I don't know what that was. I'm machine gunning everyone. Well, this is a useless. I'm leaving now, peeps. Anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for, hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I do not know what happened there at the end. And I'll see you in the next one.